know you fine. You would think he with your kid at room. I know everywhere you said it. If you didn't get some sleep, wake up then do it again. Girl, don't hide it from me. You should be the type to provide it to me. And let a thug hit it. You ain't gotta get dressed or do your hair, girl, I got 24 hours. 24 hours. It's just me and you. I got 24 hours.
Cover. For real, never mind about your current lover. Karibu pita ndani alafu ndo uta discover. Karibu pita ndani alafu ndo uta discover. Karibu pita ndani alafu ndo uta discover. Cheki Mona Lisa na vyo tingisha.
Tingisha.
Mimi nimebaki nimejazika.
Jazi.
Wasee kila siku wanauliza.
Uliza.
Na wazani nilifanya mpaka kajipa. Cheki Mona Lisa na vyo tingisha.
Tingisha.
Mimi nimebaki nimejazika.
Jazi.
Wasee kila siku wanauliza.
Mschana atani excite kama huyo mschana ngara mini
tighter.
I was looking at you cause you are looking at me.
Skino,
can't you see that this is chemistry?
Skino, Skino, Skino,
Skino. Come at me whining at your wall. Let me spend a little time in your wall. I did treasure me, I find in your wall.
Don't stop
signing at your wall.
Girl,
come at me whining at your wall.
Okay, first of all, it's easier for a female DJ to get gigs compared to a male DJ. That's the biggest advantage. That's another advantage. You know, Zaenda who mix vibaya, people are like, hey, yeah, DJ, could you just because you're a chick, and especially if you're, you know, you're a tomboy, so they don't enjoy that. Advantage lakini au wengine based on the way you look utaomba tu umemix poa kuliko DJ mwingine just because you're a female DJ. Okay, so the challenges you might find like potential employer club owner atakuja atakukatia utakata kuingia box utapata your job, but another that's one challenge. Then another challenge is working at night as a female, as a woman, it's more dangerous compared to the male, male DJs. Like going home, you might get mugged or carjacked or stuff like that. Okay, I once had a remix by DJ Joe kwa Matia Buru. I was living in Buru and I was like, hey, mi nataka kufanya yo remix. So I decided to become a DJ at that point. I was in Form 3. Then I started hearing adverts from homeboys. They were advertising a DJ school. So I told my mom, by then nataka kwenda hii shule. She told me, okay, go get the brochure, ni how much, nini nini. Then she paid for me after high school. And yeah, that's how I became a DJ. Well, I think ni idea poa, because for me, I didn't know anywhere else to learn how to DJ. So, kama kungekuwa na DJ school, ati ingekuwa tu unafundishwa na mtu mwenye anajua ku DJ, mimi singekuwa DJ sahi. But so yeah, I think it's a good idea, but now zimeanza kukuja nyingi, watu hawajui kufundisha vizuri, but they are spoiling the yani wameanza kuharibu. But kitambo they were just like I think 2 or 3, but now there are too many, so inabidi actually right now it's better for you to go and get someone to teach you compared to DJ schools. I got an internship at Homeboys, so I did that for 1 year, 2010 yote. Then towards the end, nika quit. Then I got called to Inferno. We were doing a gig and they called me to do a 5 minute set. And then that's how I joined Inferno. I think they are good if you're starting out, but then they don't last as long as you'd expect. So eventually you have to break out and be a solo DJ, because it's better that way. Because first of all, you don't have to. There are so many quarrels and kuna beef, then dom na katana sijui aje. So that's challenge. It's better to go solo after a few years. But the DJ units, they're very important for DJ units zinakusaidia ku get experience, but now you can't stay there for too long. The good side of it is that I got to learn how to DJ like a male DJ, like akuwa na ile ati when DJ unaweza gonganisha kidogo ama sijui nini. So I got to learn a lot. But now the bad part is tukimaliza gig ukienda, like you know, these things are heavy. But now wako hey apana ebu beba, you have to sijui uende hadi second floor na hiyo nini turntable na ni mzito, but they don't want to understand. Like yeah, that's the only disadvantage. Yeah, it was all female. Then I was older, so I was wiser and more. I was better at DJing at that time. Yeah. I can remember Pioneer DJ Convention for 2012 and 2013, both of them. Yeah. Thank you, Zondo Nakumbuka. Yeah, because they challenge DJs to be better. When you see someone umeko ukiona, hey, unaona huyu wenyewe ana ni challenge, I need to be better, I need to do better. And when they reward you for your hard work, it gives you more motivation to be a better DJ. Not really. I think female DJs, we should tunafaa kuwa motivated kukuwa kama male DJs. So I think it's very important to kiekwa the same category na male DJs, because ina challenge kukuwa better. Because when tukiekwa kama females, okay, hizo competition mbili nimefanya ni za female DJs peke yake, and no like reward ni sijui headphones ama you know, as in, but you want to compete in the big real nini competition, so inaku motivate. Yeah, I'm not a fan of reggae music that much, so I think our wanapenda reggae ndio maana wako plus DJ female DJs they used to be tomboys, unajua pia tomboys wako more wana lean towards reggae. Yeah, but I like all types of music. That's why I do all types. Yeah, some of them are. But see, ati nikiji compare mimi, but you like, ukiangalia unaweza ona kuna DJs wengine wako juu sana, but hawajulikani and au wengine wako so overrated na hakuna like hakuna kitu special wanafanyanga kwa Dex. Okay, let me say DJ Tabs and Tabs is not my favorite, but skill-wise, she's good. Yeah, and mwingine wa nini? Wa gospel pia, Ani, the DJ. But I don't have favorite female DJs. It's just me, myself, and I. Okay, I'll say DJ Zach, DJ E, and DJ Ito. I love CDJs and I also love turntables. I think the male DJs can stop, should stop competing with female DJs and be more accommodating. And they can also include female DJs in most of these gigs, big gigs and radio, TV gigs, yeah. I can't say I have any groupies. I don't think there are male groupies. I've never seen male groupies, so it's easier. Plus, I think if you have a very understanding and supportive boyfriend, it can be hard, that hard. If you know your value and you know your principles, now you stand by them, I think you won't get exploited. Yeah, I've come close to feeling like that, but I've never felt like that. I'm DJ Redbone. You can catch me on Twitter at DJ_Redbone, on Instagram, DJ Redbone Kenya, on Facebook, DJ Redbone, and on Mixcrate, DJ Redbone Kenya.
Real girl is stepping up late. Coffee. Whining the girl themselves. Coffee. Right away, no delay. Coffee. Wine up the expert, girl, wine. And no stop. Girl, steady wine. And no stop. Girl, steady wine. And no stop. The way she a wine, she a whining luck. Alright. Bend over, girl, bad man away. When you a wine, girl, you have to be alert. She chop a ground to a we a go a dirt. Whoa, there goes the blouse and skirt. Brace it by me, you know you want me. The cushy bubble and a wine pan Johnny. Me and a dress up, but the girl they a jammy. Lick a bus in her red and she on it. Look there, coffee on. Real girl is them no play. Coffee on. Wine in the girl them say. Coffee on. Right away no delay. Coffee. Wine up for expert girl wine. And no stop, girl steady wine. And no stop, girl steady wine. And no stop, the way she a wine, she a wine.
Shoot that on the pole. Yeah, put that on the pole and shoot that on the pole. If you ain't getting dough, shawty, you don't get to go. And yeah, we up a stadium, quarterback and home. My money for long.